Ow! Fucking bite her over there. Bit me! I don't know if I can. Oh yeah, I haven't scanned the floaters yet. I wonder if I can attach a floater to a biter. Where's the biter? I'm gonna get revenge on you by attaching a floater to you. Fuck, where'd he go? What's going on? Oh, hello. I was expecting him to float to this. Oh god, what have I done?
Seek fluid intake.
Okay. Let's grab some salt. There's gotta be some salt around here.
Seconds.
Alright, I need oxygen. Salt. Salt. I need to go grab some coral. Actually, wait, or do I already have some coral samples? Let's make a power cell for you. Ah, I need more silicon rubber. Good thing I got some seeds right behind me. Yes, I should drink that water that I made.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Inventory's full. Bam, power storage. Yeah, I believe that the habitat control module is one of the mods I have. Yeah, this is basically what it does. You can add a power cell, turn the beacon on, wait. Ah, it acts as its own beacon. Okay. Wonderful. Beacon I can use for later then.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I need one more fragment for the laser cutter. Next, I need to build some ladders to go up. Yeah, there we go. What else? Oh yes, I have a mod for clocks, analog or digital. Takes copper wire. I don't want to waste copper yet. I'll get a clock when I can waste some copper on it. Let's make the place look nice. Plants. I need to cook some food. Cook the eye. High in fluids, low calorie count, hard to keep down. Though. Alright, not a great meal. Let's get something a little more substantial. Like a boomerang. Or one of you. Have I scanned you yet? Yes. There we go, much better meal. I should empty my inventory before I leave. I'm gonna need to keep one beacon on me, and I don't think I need my radiation helmet right now. Yeah, that should be good. 71, 26, 51. Ah, there it is. Mobile vehicle day. I heard a crack. Somebody lose a tooth? Where is Tooth? Tooth. Where is it? I see glide fragment. I don't know where the tooth is. If only it was daytime. Time to go look at that wreck over there. Nah. I'll get it on the way back from the landing site. Got that marked. Good. A little early. Oh yes, I think those are from some of the cut content that I have a mod that includes them. To get a closer look at them. So I think I hear a Leviathan nearby. I'm a bit out of its range though, so that's good. I think it's over that way. The Leviathan is. We'll get to see that in action once the sunbeam tries to land. Any crabs around here? Grab. Stay away, crab. I said stay away. I got about a minute and a half to wait for the sunbeam to arrive. I saw some resources on the shore over here. Yes, delicious. Filtorb. Right, 30 seconds. Oh.
Survivor, we see you. Man, I don't know how you held out down there. We broke an atmosphere, and we're descending towards the landing site.
Is that a building down there? What do you mean you can't identify it?
There they are.
Hold on. No turning back now. Positions, everyone. Touching down in 10, 9, 8.
It's coming from the building? Change course. Set thrusters to full.
Well, there goes our ride. Think they'll still get us off the planet? I wonder if there's any survivors. Shit. Ah, here it is. Let's see. This carbon-based device is lighter than it looks, and features a symbol which resembles a U, lit up in purple. Despite the onboard power still functioning, algae growth on the exterior indicates it was abandoned hundreds, perhaps thousands of years ago. While the technology is far beyond Federation levels, and there is no obvious way to interface with it, it should nonetheless be possible to fabricate a precise physical copy of the device, if necessary. Force field control terminal. This device matches no known technologies and is likely alien in nature. Power is being routed via the terminal to the nearby force field. The technology is far beyond anything encountered before by the Federation. Nonetheless, there is a good chance it functions like a regular lock, and only requires the correct kind of key. Where do I get one? Huh? Why is there a biter here? Huh? Biter flopping around on shore. Well, let's explore the island. Oh, hey. But it keeps going. Come on, get the scan. Yes, Skyray.